Let me show you who owns the title of the strongest.
Yeah.